is a back sweep, okay? So when it goes back like this, we're gonna turn our hips up, and as we're turning our hips up, we're bending this leg back, and it kind of goes just like right here. So everyone get into that, into this right here. So you're switching knees. Good. Okay, and then we're gonna go all the way around down to our hips. Boom, just like that. Okay, so let's practice that. If you already got it, because I know some people, I've seen people do it before, it's kind of like a more basic step. If you already got it, just kind of keep the rhythm of the flow with that. But if not, just go through it. You put your knee down here, you slide it back, and as you're back here, you want to turn your hips up, but switch your knees also, like this. And then you swing it around behind you, down like this, okay? Let's get that down. Down, slide, back, down, here, okay? Down, back, slide, down, like that. Okay, good. The next segment I want to teach you guys is something I think very important when it comes down with like flow and style. I think a lot of people don't really think about it too much, but if you add this into your flow, it makes it look a lot more stylish. So you guys know the leg twirl. The leg twirl is like this. Can anyone do that? You can try it on both legs. So it goes back, around, and front. Yeah, like that, good. Leg twirl. If it gives you a better idea, you know when like people do this top rock, things like that, you know? Kind of like that. So leg twirl. Very, very important. The flow. Alright? So everyone, let's practice it with our left leg, just like this. Just follow me. Kick around, hit. Kick around, hit. Good? Is it good?
Yeah.
All right. So we're gonna do it on our back. So pretty much, when we came here, we're gonna use that same leg throw concept, and we're gonna swing it like you're almost gonna do a backspin, kick, and we're gonna twirl as we turn this way, okay? So just how we did it, like kick, around, hit, we're doing it, kick, right? Kick, around, kick. Okay? A little back step. Good. Because look, check it out. So when you guys are here, and you know, you kind of just do this turn, with no twirl, it doesn't look good. It's the twirl that makes it look stylish. Good, good, good. Good. Oh my. I'll help you out. All right, moving on. So, let's go. So, you guys got this?
Yes.
Okay, try it. When you guys get on your head, try not to stop, all right? Because that's what breaks the flow. We're not going here, stop, and then here. We gotta keep it all together. And a way to do that is kind of putting your hand out right before you go onto your back. So when you come here, you gotta put your hand out here, kind of like a slide down, you know? And you're kind of sliding down and then go. So the whole point of flow is the little details that keep moving. You know what I'm saying? So like my hand that was out there is a little detail, but it's sliding out, which makes the whole body keep moving. Okay, so we'll do that move all together. Ready? And go, down, slide, sit. Good. One more time, let me sit.
Just like that. So everyone, here, put your foot down and sit.
So the step, so the
two together.
Like this, you know? Like back, good, around, good.